Good? Okay, yeah, everything's good. Everything's good, everything's good. Okay. It's Baby Dice. Shit, back.
What's really good, everybody? It's your boy Baby Dice, and I'm back at it like a crack at it with another reaction video. And right now I'm about to check out Buck Cherry Lit Up. Requested by, just a moment, Daryl Patterson. You got it, homie. Ain't nothing too much to do it, but to go ahead and dive on into it. Never heard of Buck Cherry before. And, I know what you might be thinking. Hey, Dice, hold up. I thought you wasn't drinking no more for like 2 months. I don't know how long it's been. Has it been 2 months? I really don't know. I really don't care, man. Yesterday was 420. Nigga, we still are stuck in quarantine. I don't give a fuck about none of that shit. Nigga, I gotta get right. So, yeah. I'm going to be a little bit faded today. I'll let you know when I'm faded. Then I'll let you know. If I'm not, then just trust me on that. Like, you know, because my face falls kind of like this anyway. Like, you know, sometimes you might see me like, you know, whatever. But sometimes I'm like this. And I don't even be faded. Because people just automatically assume. Like, hey, man, you been drinking? You been smoking? You been, Like, nah, nigga, I just look like this. You hear me? But, yeah, as of right now. Yeah, man. So, Buck Cherry Lit Up. Let's check it out. Oh, yeah! Before we get into it, I'm just taking a guess here. I'm thinking 90s. Is this the 90s? I don't know. We're about to, you know, but that's what I'm thinking. Hold up. I just gotta take it back a second. Cause I'm not sure if I heard what I heard or if I'm tripping. Hold on. Yeah, I really can't tell. I'm gonna tell you what I thought I heard. I thought I heard, I love the cocaine. And I'm like, I don't know if that's what was actually said. I'm not about to look at the lyrics. I'm sure y'all correct me in the comments below. But yeah, it sounded like something about I love the cocaine. But all right. Mama, can you wait? Hold on, I really need to know now. Like, hold on. Like, I was gonna just yada yada that shit and let y'all tell me in the comments, but fuck it. I'm really about to look this up right now because I'm so curious. So just bear with me just a moment. Won't take long at all. He did say that shit. Wow. I thought my ears was tripping. Nigga, hold up. Hold up. Yeah. I love the cocaine. I love the cocaine. Yo, I was fucking around. I did not know that's what he was, like, legit saying. Wow. Okay. All right, I'm going to take it back a little bit, and I'm going to read along as I'm watching the video. I'm going to do this somehow. But yeah, okay, all right. I'm going to take it back a little further than that. My bad. I know some of y'all probably hate this taking it back shit, but my bad, yo. Like, I thought I was tripping, but nah, I wasn't. Okay, so I was hearing what I thought I was hearing. All right. From the scratch, when you're in deep of money, I'm only living. I liked it though. Like, I liked the instrumentals, you know, the sound, that guitar work, everything about it actually was all dope. But yeah, I was like, you know, I was tripping off the lyrics because I was like, lyrically, I was hearing it, but I wasn't sure if what I was hearing was correct. So I pulled up the lyrics. I mean, I already know. So I'm just like reading them along, and yeah, like, I dig it. I guess, like, you know what I'm saying? It's like, apparently, they really love cocaine. Like, I was just reading it real quick. But anyway, yeah, all right, cool. Like, shout out to y'all. But yeah, that's just, I guess to y'all, like, you know, it might be like, why are you so surprised about that? It's like, well, because, like, you gotta realize I'm relatively new to rock. Or, like, you know, whatever genre this is, I call it rock. But I'm relatively new to it. And I say relatively because I do know about enough now, especially. But even before I started doing this YouTube stuff, like, I was into, like, you know, certain rock bands. Like, you know, a couple. Like, I like Kiss. And, you know, it's a couple of things that I was kind of into, like, you know. But I'm mainly, like, you know, I'm a hip-hop baby. Like, you dig what I'm saying? And in the hip-hop, that's not a drug that we would ever, like, talk about using. Like, you know, not your traditional hip-hop artist. Like, you know, you have a few who might, but it's like, that was never glorified to where you can literally say something like, I love the cocaine. Like, nah, like, nobody would ever talk about that. But then again, nowadays, you never know. Like, you know what I'm saying? Because now people be talking about you know, all different types of drugs, you know, lean and perks and all this shit, Percocet, Molly Percocet, like, you know what I'm saying, like, which is shit that, like, you know, my era of hip-hop, we would never talk about, because that's not something we did, like, you know what I'm saying, I'm from the era of the hustlers, I was never down with the users, like, you dig what I'm saying, we never really got down like that, the most that we did was we drank, or we smoked, you know, a little bit of bud, and that's it, like, you know what I'm saying, so all these other new things that people are doing is, well, not really new things, but new in the sense of putting it in their music, which I wouldn't say that this is new, like but like I said, this is not a genre of music that I would typically be into, you know what I'm saying, back in the day, like, it's not that I would have shunned it, like, even if I heard it, I'd be like, who was that, but I just think it's interesting to say I love the cocaine in a song. I guess that's all. I've been talking forever, like, been rambling on, but that's a trip to me. Like, really? Like, that's okay, I guess. Yo, Eminem exists, man. You ain't never heard no Eminem songs? Yo, I'm predicting your comments. I know what the fuck you're thinking, but just hear what I'm saying, like, it was just unorthodox, but anyway, I liked it, though. What do I give it? I give it 3 thumbs up, because I will definitely listen to it again. It's definitely not a all-the-time thing, but definitely the 1 and 2, and I'm going to give it the 3. Shout out to everybody who made my critique. I'm criticizing my damn self, but I don't know, I just wasn't expecting that, like, that was interesting, like, I'm not flabbergasted by it or nothing like that, but it's just interesting, really. So, I gotta double check your name so I don't say the wrong one, my bad. This was Daryl Patterson. Shout out to you, Daryl Patterson, for requesting it and putting me on to something different. Thanks, man. This shit was dope. I liked it. Like, you know what I'm saying? I don't be doing all that boogie shit, you know what I'm saying? But I still like the song. It was still fun to react to. But, yeah, man. That's it for this video. It's your boy, Baby Dice. I'm up out of here, man. Early.